going to be a good day. It's going to be a busy day.
These are the tools that we will use to get them out of the car.
This is our hazmat truck.
Not a whole lot of people can say they spent a day with the mayor.
If there was a big emergency, would you try to keep everybody calm?
Or got to ride a police car.
One lucky guy in the back. Yeah. One lucky guy in the front.
Fire truck.
There's some kids in here that don't go to recess. They spend their time working with special needs children or visually handicapped children to show them the school and to give back.
I'll follow you.
It's really about interaction and seeing what they think and what's important to them and rewarding them for service to their community, to their school.
I think it's so important for kids to be involved in the community and to grow up with the mentality that you are what you make of the community.
They like how you treat others and how you help lead others.
It's something they look forward to. They get really excited. And that to me is what I view as the most important part of what I do, is touching the lives of the youth.
We'll come back.
They're so fun. They're just eyes wide open. They don't really know what's going on, but they just know they're going to have a good time.
Mr. Mayor's winning. Sounds about right. He has a good curve.
Frisco is really about family and youth and interacting with them. I would say that's been truly an honor for me to serve as mayor, but truly an honor to go to the kids.